don't know. That was good, though.
It was always good. That was never the problem with this, David.
Yeah, so what was the problem?
The problem was you.
Me?
Yeah, you. You're emotionally unavailable and completely unwilling to open yourself up to anyone.
That is not true. I'm completely open with Yesenia.
Her name's Yesenia?
Yeah, what's wrong with that?
Nothing. Never mind. Anyway, that's why we're no longer together, whether you want to fess up to it or not.
Whoa. So you're saying the only reason that we broke up was because of me?
Yeah.
What about you?
What about me?
Let's see. You were totally jealous, completely insecure, and always certain that I was cheating on you.
You were always cheating on me.
Yeah, but you didn't know that. Here's what your problem is, Jordy. You are unable to trust anyone.
That's bullshit. I trust Greg.
Wait. His name is Greg, like Greg Brady? I love that guy. I used to watch that guy growing up. I'm a big fan.
Yes, so he's nice, and he doesn't stick his dick in everything that moves.
So I like women. So what?
David, when you're with someone, you know, together, the idea is that you're only with them. You also told me you'd change. You said you loved me. And yet you still managed to fuck the majority of my friends, one in my own bed, no less.
Oh, and this Greg is just the king of monogamy, I presume?
Greg and I have been together for over a year, and he has not so much as looked at another girl. That's what I know. Greg and I are in love. Why are you here?
Look, I'm not the one claiming to be in love. Yesenia's just a thing, you know? She knows the deal.
Oh, so she'd have no problem knowing that you just rented a room at a hotel so you could fuck your ex-girlfriend?
Don't analyze me. I don't need that shit right now.
Why? Because it's the truth?
No, because you're not a fucking psychiatrist. I'm not paying you $100 an hour to figure out what's wrong with me.
You're just mad because you know I'm dead on.
You're fucking delusional, you know that?
If that's not the pot calling the kettle black.
What? Look, I know what I am and I'm fine with it.
And you wonder why I left.
Oh, that's rich. That's good, Jordy. You left. Well, that's not really the way that I remember it, but that's okay. We can go back and rewrite the book of David and Jordy.
Oh, just shut up, okay?
Okay. Okay, well, you never answered me then. Why are you here?
You never answered me either.
With what, Jordy? I thought we pretty much covered this, didn't we? Okay, to paraphrase, just discussed.
You drive me fucking crazy! I mean, it's amazing to me how you can justify your lie that you're doing us women a favor. Like, we couldn't handle the truth. But at least we wouldn't end up with broken hearts. I mean, you think you're doing us a favor? You think you're being compassionate by letting us think that we're the only ones? No, you're the one sneaking behind our backs, fucking anything with a pair of tits and three holes, eventually making us look like idiots, breaking our spirit. That is fucking evil. Yeah, evil. And the sad thing is, you can't even comprehend why it's evil because you've never had to feel